Carefully lay on a roller of choice. Apply pressure to your chest muscles in a rolling motion. Try to focus on more tight and tender areas. Hold pressure on the tight and tender area for at least 30 seconds.